safety and sobriety checkpoint will be conducted tonight in North Caddo Parish by the Sheriff's Office. It will run from 10 p.m. until 2 a.m. Friday morning at an undisclosed location. Deputies will be looking for alcohol and drug impaired drivers, seatbelt violators, and traffic offenders.